Hello everyone. Salom barchaga. Sizlar bilan Story Club'ni birgalikda o'qiymiz. Navbatdagi 23-chi hikoyamiz bu How the dinosaurs really died. How the dinosaurs really died. Qanday qilib dinozavrlar chindan ham vafot etishgan? Many scientists and intellectuals think that dinosaurs died when an asteroid smashed into the Earth millions of years ago. However, recently there has been some controversy over this theory. Some scientists think that it isn't accurate. They think that a tiny insect may have been the biggest factor in the death of these huge creatures. That insect was the mosquito. These scientists do think that an asteroid hit the Earth in the time of the dinosaurs, but that wasn't what killed all of them. At that time, insects, including the mosquito, were beginning to evolve. Today, we can regulate the number of mosquitoes with pesticides. But that was impossible millions of years ago. The mosquitoes multiplied quickly, and they were certainly not idle. Since there were so many mosquitoes, it was easy for them to bite many of the dinosaurs. When they bit another living thing, the mosquitoes passed along a deadly disease. So the dinosaurs were stricken with the disease, a vast majority of them, from the vegetarian to meat eaters, died. We can say vegetarian. To reinforce this idea, the scientists stress how gradually the dinosaurs died. If an asteroid killed them, they would have died very quickly, but the number of dinosaurs decreased slowly. In addition, scientists have found genetic material of mosquitoes in fossils. This material proves that mosquitoes existed back then. Although there may have been other factors, the dinosaurs died mainly because of disease. The scientists say, no matter how it happened, the dinosaurs' death had a major impact on other living things. Many dinosaurs ate mammals. After the dinosaurs died, mammals were able to evolve and produce offspring. Birds also evolved. Scientists have analyzed the genomes of birds, and they discovered that birds have identical genetic material to some dinosaurs. So there may still be dinosaurs among us after all. How the dinosaurs really died. Qanday qilib dinozavrlar chindan ham vafot etishgan? Many scientists and intellectuals think that dinosaurs died when an asteroid smashed into the Earth millions of years ago. Ko'plab olimlar dinozavrlar million yillar oldin yerga bir asteroid urilgan vaqtda dinozavrlar vafot etgan deb o'ylashadi. Scientists and intellectuals. Intellectuals, what does it mean intellectual? Aql zakovatli, ya'ni o'qimishliklar, olimlar va o'qimishli insonlar million yillar oldin yerga asteroid urilgan vaqtida dinozavrlar qirilib ketgan deb o'ylashadi. However, recently there has been some controversy over this theory. Lekin shunga qaramasdan mana shu nazariya ustidan, mana shu nazariya yuzasidan yaqindagina bir munozara bo'lib o'tdi. Ayrim bir munozara bo'lib o'tdi. Some controversy degani munozara. Some scientists think that it isn't accurate. Ayrim olimlar buni to'g'ri emas deyishadi. They think that a tiny insect may have been the biggest factor in the death of these huge creatures. Ular mana shunday ulkan jonivorlarning o'limidagi eng katta faktor, eng katta omil, ya'ni eng katta sabablar bu mayda hasharotlar deb o'ylashadi. Factor degani shu omil sabab, ya'ni ayrim olimlar dinozavrlar yerga meteorit asteroid urilgan vaqtida vafot etishmagan. Ularni dinozavrlarning vafot etishdagi eng katta faktor, eng katta omil bu mayda hasharotlar deyishar ekan. That insect was the mosquito. Ana shu hasharot bu chivin edi. Mosquito. Mosquito. What does it mean mosquito? Mosquito means chivin. Wait a second. I'm translating the mosquito. Mosquito. Chivin degani. These scientists do think that an asteroid hit the Earth in the time of the dinosaurs. These scientists do think that an asteroid hit the Earth in the time of the dinosaurs. Ana shu olimlar dinozavrlar vaqtida bir asteroid yerni urganligiga ishonadilar. But that was not what killed all of them. Lekin bu ularning barchasini qirib yuborgan narsa emas edi. At that time, insects, including the mosquito, were beginning to evolve. Ana shu vaqtda chivin singari hasharotlar evolyutsiya, ya'ni rivojlanayotgan edi. Evolve degani o'sha evolyutsiya qilmoq, rivojlanmoq. Today, we can regulate the number of mosquitoes with pesticides. Bugun biz what does mean regulate? Today we can regulate the number of mosquitoes with pesticides. Bugun biz ko'plab miqdordagi chivinlarni pesticidlar bilan nazorat qila olamiz. Regulate degan nazorat qilmoq, pesticide. I don't know what does mean actually pesticide. I think pesticide is a poison to kill the insects. Nazarimda bu shu hasharotlarni o'ldirish uchun, ularni mevali daraxtlardan himoya qilishlik uchun ishlatiladigan qandaydir kimyoviy modda pesticide. But that was impossible millions of years ago. Lekin bu million yillar oldin imkonsiz edi. The mosquitoes multiplied quickly. Chivinlar tezlik bilan, shiddat bilan ko'payib ketardi. Ko'payishgan edi. Multiply, ko'paymoq, ortmoq. And they were certainly not idle. Va ular aniqki ahmoq emas edilar. What does mean idle? Probably so many people know the meaning of idle. Idle means shu bekor, bo'sh, dangasa, ish yoqmas degan ma'noda ekan. Va ular shu bekor emasdilar, dangasa emasdilar ma'nosini beryapti. Since there were so many mosquitoes, it was easy for them to bite many of the dinosaurs. Juda ko'plab chivinlar bo'lganidan keyin ko'plagan dinozavrlarni tishlash ularga oson edi. When they bit another living thing, the mosquitoes passed along a deadly disease. Ular boshqa bir jonli narsani tishlagan vaqtlarida chivinlar o'limga olib keladigan kasallikni tarqatishar edi. Passed along, shu yoyishar edi, tarqatishar edi, olib yurishar edi o'zi bilan deyapti. So the dinosaurs were stricken with the disease. Shu sababli dinozavrlar kasalga chalingan edilar. Stricken degan chalinmoq, kasalga chalinmoq. A vast majority of them, from the vegetarians to meat eaters, died. How to pronounce vegetarian or vegetarian? Vegetarian, okay. A vast majority of them, from the vegetarians to the meat eaters, died. What does mean vast? Ulkan. Vast degani ulkan. Majority, katta qismi. Ularning ulkan katta qismi o'txo'rlardan tortib go'sht yeyuvchilarga qadar vafot etishdi. Vegetarian bu o'txo'r. Vegetarian. To reinforce this idea, scientists stress how gradually the dinosaurs died. Bu g'oyani kuchaytirish uchun olimlar dinozavrlar qanday o'lganligini sekinlik bilan o'rgana boshladilar. What does mean stress? Wait a second. There are lots of meanings of stress. Okay. To reinforce this idea, scientists stress how gradually the dinosaurs died. Bu g'oyani kuchaytirish uchun olimlar qanday qilib dinozavrlarni o'lganligini sekinlik bilan dinozavrlarning o'lganiga sekinlik bilan urg'u bera boshlashdi. Yoki dinozavrlarning qanday qilib sekinlik bilan qirilib ketganiga urg'u bera boshlashdi. If an asteroid killed them, they would have died very quickly. Agar bir asteroid ularni o'ldirgan bo'lganida edi, ular tezlik bilan o'lgan bo'lardilar. But the number of the dinosaurs decreased slowly. Lekin dinozavrlarning ayrim miqdori, dinozavrlar miqdori sekinlik bilan pasaygan edi. In addition, tushunyapsizlar mana masalan, agar yerga asteroid birorta bir meteorit urilgan bo'lganda edi, dinozavrlar birdan qirilib ketgan bo'lardi. Lekin meteorit urilgandan keyin ham dinozavrlarning miqdori sekinlik bilan pasayishda davom etgan, birdan qirilib ketmagan. Demak, asosiy omil bu, ayrim olimlarning fikricha bu chivinlar bo'lgan. In addition, scientists have found genetic materials of mosquitoes in fossils. Qo'shimcha ravishda olimlar hayvon qoldiqlaridan chivinlarga xos genetik materiallarni topib olishadi. What does mean genetic? Genetic, irsiy, genetik, ya'ni olimlar hayvonlarning qoldig'idan, fossil degani qoldiq, hayvonlarning qoldig'idan chivinlarga oid genetik materiallarni topib olishgan ekan. This material proves that mosquitoes existed back then. Bu materiallar ana shu vaqtda chivinlar mavjud bo'lganligini isbotlab beradi. Although there may have been other factors. The dinosaurs died mainly because of disease. The scientists say. Shunga qaramasdan, ya'ni boshqa omillar bo'lishiga qaramasdan, dinozavrlar asosan kasallik sababli o'lgan, deyishadi olimlar. Ya'ni olimlar boshqa omillar bo'lishiga qaramasdan, dinozavrlar asosan kasallik sababli qirilib ketgan, deyishar ekan. No matter how it happened, the dinosaurs' death had a major impact on other living things. Bu qanday bo'lishi muhim emas. Dinozavrlarning o'limi boshqa yashaydigan jonli hayvonlar yuzasidan ulkan ta'sirga ega edi. Many dinosaurs ate mammals. Juda ko'plab dinozavrlar sut emizuvchilarini yeyishardi. After the dinosaur died, mammals were able to evolve and produce offspring. Dinozavrlar vafot etgandan so'ng sut emizuvchilar evolyutsiya qilib rivojlanib ko'payishardi. Offspring degani hayvonning bolasi, offspring, chaqaloq bolasi. Produce offspring degani o'sha ko'paymoq, ya'ni o'sha bolalamoq degan ma'noda. Produce offspring bolalamoq. Offspring degani bu hayvon bolasi, produce degani yetishtirmoq degani, ya'ni hayvon bolasini yetishtirishardi demaymizda, bolalamoq deymiz. Ya'niki dinozavrlar mammallarni, ya'ni sut emizuvchilarini yeyishgan ekan, lekin dinozavrlar qirilganidan so'ng sut emizuvchilar evolyutsiya qilgan ekan. Ya'ni ularga o'zi hujum bo'ladigan omil yo'q. Scientists, birds also evolved. Birds also evolved. Shuningdek, qushlar ham evolyutsiya qilibdi, rivojlanibdi. Scientists have analyzed the genomes of birds and they discovered that birds have identical genetic material to some dinosaurs. Olimlar qushlarning genom, what does mean genome? Olimlar qushlarning genomlarini analiz qilib, ularda ayrim dinozavrlarga o'xshash genetik materiallar borligini aniqlashibdi. Analyze degani analiz qilmoq, genome degani genom. Genom o'sha bir genetik modda bo'lishi kerak. I don't know what does mean actually. Identical degani o'xshash. Scientists have analyzed the genomes of birds and they discovered that birds have identical genetic material to some dinosaurs. Olimlar qushlarning genomlarini analiz qilib, ularda, ya'ni qushlarda ba'zi bir dinozavrlarga o'xshash genetik materiallar borligini aniqlashibdi. So, there may still be dinosaurs among us after all. Shu sababli ana shundan keyin oramizda hali ham dinozavrlar bo'lishi mumkin, ya'niki dinozavrlar vaqtidagi jonivorlar evolyutsiya qilib hozirgi zamondagi dinozavrlarga aylanib qolishgan, ya'ni biz ularni dinozavr sifatida bilmaymiz. How the dinosaurs really died? Intellectual. Xo'p, intellectual aql zakovatli, o'qimishli degan, o'qimishli kishi, intellectual person bo'ladigan bo'lsa, o'qimishli kishi. Asteroid bu. Bu kosmik tosh. Meteorit singari kattaroq asteroid bo'lishi kerak. Controversy. Munozara, mubohasa. Accurate. Aniq to'g'ri. Factor. Omil sabab. Evil. Evolyutsiya qilmoq, rivojlanmoq. Regulate. Nazorat qilmoq, boshqarmoq. Pesticide. Pesticid. Multiply. Multiply. Ko'paymoq, oshirmoq, ko'paytirmoq. Stricken. Stricken. Kasalga chalingan. Vast. Vast. Ulkan, juda yirik. Majority. Majority. Katta qism, ko'pchilik. Vegetarian. 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 O'txo'r. Faqat o't yeydigan odam yoki hayvon. Reinforce. Reinforce. Kuchaytirmoq. Genetic. 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 Irsiy. Mammal. Mammal. Sut emizuvchi. Ya'ni hayvonlarga oid. Offspring. Offspring. Hayvon bolasi. Analyze. Analyze. Analiz qilmoq. Tahlil qilmoq. Genome. Genome. Genom. Identical. Identical. O'xshashlik. Identical. Identical. Do you know what does mean identical? Xuddi o'xshash. How the dinosaurs really died? Many scientists and intellectuals think that dinosaurs died when an asteroid smashed into the Earth millions of years ago. However, recently there has been some controversy over this theory. Some scientists think that it isn't accurate. They think that a tiny insect may have been the biggest factor in the death of these huge creatures. That insect was the mosquito. These scientists do think that an asteroid hit the Earth in the time of the dinosaurs, but that was not what killed all of them. At the time, insects, including the mosquito, were beginning to evolve. Today, we can regulate the number of mosquitoes with pesticides, but that was impossible millions of years ago. The mosquitoes multiplied quickly, and they were certainly not idle. Since there were so many mosquitoes, it was easy for them to bite many of the dinosaurs. When they bit another living thing, the mosquitoes passed along a deadly disease. So the dinosaurs were stricken with the disease. A vast majority of them, from the vegetarians to the meat eaters, died. To reinforce this idea, scientists stress how gradually the dinosaurs died. If an asteroid killed them, they would have died very quickly. But the number of dinosaurs decreased slowly. In addition, scientists have found genetic material of mosquitoes in fossils. This material proves that mosquitoes existed back then. Although there may have been other factors, the dinosaurs died mainly because of disease. The scientists say, no matter how it happened, the dinosaurs' death had a major impact on other living things. Many dinosaurs ate mammals. After the dinosaurs died, mammals were able to evolve and produce offspring. Birds also evolved. Scientists have analyzed the genomes of birds, and they discovered that birds have identical genetic material to some dinosaurs. So, there may still be dinosaurs among us after all. Finally, we finished this story. See you next time. Bye for now.